Krishna channel. This is the easy control latest structure series velocity mini helicopter. Let us open it. This is the transmitter for the helicopter. Let us put the batteries in the backward. Let us open the back of the transmitter. Take 6 batteries. Keep it in the remote. This is the transmitter. This controls the flying helicopter. This left side of the controller is used to move the helicopter upward and downward. And right side of the transmitter help us to move the helicopter side and side. And let us on it. We have to move this button upward. The light blinks continuously. To stop the blinking of the light, we have to move the left side of the button upward and downward. It stops blinking. Let us open the helicopter. And this is the flying helicopter. There is a button under the helicopter. We have to on it. The light glows here. And let us do it. And there is a charger for the battery helicopter. We have to put this into this and it will be charged. Let's fly the helicopter. When the battery of the helicopter lows down, it automatically comes down. To charge the battery of the helicopter, we have a charger to charge it. To charge the helicopter, let us keep the charger into it and let us on it. If the light glows red color, it is charging. If this light becomes green color, it is fully charged. And here the red color light is glowing inside the helicopter. This is the way of flying a helicopter. Thank you.